President Mwai Kibaki appointed Professor Njuguna for a second term as governor of the Central Bank after the expiry of his first four-year term in March this year. The appointment was, however, met with mixed reactions, with some sections of the public challenging the constitutionality of the president's appointment. The case was, however, dismissed. The Kenya Youth Parliament has filed a fresh appeal seeking to overturn Njuguna's appointment. The petition has now been referred to newly appointed Chief Justice Willy Mutunga for constitutional interpretation. The Chief Justice is expected to appoint a three-judge bench to rule on the matter. The petition cites Articles 10, 73 and 232 of the new constitution, which emphasize that all public appointments shall take into consideration the principles of governance, gender and ethnic representation. The petitioners are also seeking to stop Professor Ndung'u from carrying out any duties under the office of the governor. The governor has, however, filed an affidavit asking the court not to grant the order, as most of the grounds cited in the petition have been overtaken by events. If granted, the injunction could cripple the operations of Central Bank, which has been without a substantive deputy governor since the holder of the office, Dr. Hezron Nyangito, was taken ill almost 4 years ago. The petition also comes at a time when CBK is grappling with sky-high inflation caused partly by a sharp depreciation of the shilling. Henry Githaiga, Citizen Business.